continues to remain suspended for the second consecutive day on Monday following a landslide on the NH44 near Digdole in Ramban district on Sunday afternoon. Men and machinery of the concerned agency are busy clearing the debris, but removing a big boulder from the road might take the whole day. Hundreds of vehicles are stranded on both ends of the blocked site on the NH44. This is the third time in the last 4 days that NH44 has been blocked for vehicular traffic.